Alright, what's happening, people? Big chest and back session today for you. Changed up my split like I said I was going to in the past. Chest, back, shoulders, arms and legs. Still training 6 times a week, but bigger muscle groups. Getting more volume in is harder, but I feel like I'm getting more up my sessions now. I'm going to leave this one uncut, so anything that went on in the session, I'll put in there. But yeah, you'll see me fail at the start on 100. I got for 5 easy the first time, and the second time, you mess up, do I mean? But you get better. So next week, hopefully, I'll be able to get for 5 3 times. But, you know, always improving anyway. But yeah, I'm going to leave you to it, and I hope you enjoy the session.
Yeah. We'll be right back.